again, Loose in front, a shot, and a goal! It's Ferrari who breaks the tie in the third minute of extra time, 3-2 Montreal. Making amends for the own goal early. The Impact lead it 3-2.
Ends up getting his second goal of the night. It's hustle at the bottom of your screen. And he's just completely unmarked. It's completely unmarked. Everybody goes to the ball. Matteo Ferrari completely unmarked. Turns. Quickly gets his shot off. Nothing Nick Raimondo can do.